birds that sings in the middle of the night when all of the other birds are in bed asleep. And it was adopted as a symbol of the poet in sort of 19th century romantic culture. And so there's all this beautiful poetry that has inspired all of these beautiful songs about nightingales. The first thing in our nighttime nightingale sort of journey is love. And I'll leave it at that for now.
Oh!
the Australian owl, or mopoke, which is well known sometimes as moorcock or the boobook. You might have heard of those.
And can I say, while I was out wandering the street,
yes.
I did hear one.
Did you hear
just
one?
Just down the road, yes.
Oh, that's so beautiful. Yeah, fabulous. Here we go.
In the